This is the season of Advent and the candle of love.
There was one who came into the world.
It was for love that he came.
He left his home in heaven that he might walk among us.
For love's sake, he became one of us.
He came that he might give sight to the blind.
Not out of love for self, that he might be seen.
He came to feed the hungry.
Not out of love for self, to be filled with pride.
He came to heal the sick.
Not out of love for attention or flattery.
He came to set the captives free.
Not out of love for simple and passing things.
He came into this world.
The world that he loves.
A world that did not love him.
He came out of a love for something eternal.
A love for you and me. Let's pray together. Gracious Lord, we just love you this morning. We thank you for the example that you gave. As your word says, take note what manner of love the Father has bestowed upon us, that we should be called children of God. We bless you, O God, this morning, that we have the opportunity of worshiping you, adoring you, acknowledging you, and thank you for the gift of your Son, and that in the season of Advent, we can demonstrate and proclaim his love for mankind. In Jesus' name, amen.